Now, there is still next to no official data. All things considered, Ford said a couple of things about it. First of all, the new 2020 Ford Bronco won't be the Everest. Be that as it may, it will be founded on an indistinguishable suspension from the progressing Ranger and the up-and-coming US Ranger. This implies the Bronco is more than likely going to get a 110 to a 130-inch wheelbase. This is generally the same as its fundamental rival. The auto will probably be appropriate around 73 to 74 inches wide, so the same as the truck. It will vary long, however, yet likely not by much. The Bronco is additionally going to get an indistinguishable running rigging from the truck. Portage said this a while prior in an announcement proposing the Bronco will be overbuilt. This ought to enable it to take a broad measure of manhandle without stressing something will break. The vast majority still expectation the 2020 Ford Bronco will be a two-entryway exemplary-looking SUV. While we would love this to happen, it is exceedingly impossible for some extraordinary reasons. Rather, anticipate that the new Bronco will expand on the plan of the Ranger. This would enable Ford to minimize expenses and give a total ordeal to their clients. Two and four entryways adaptations are very conceivable despite the fact that nothing has been affirmed now. The Bronco could in any case highlight things like removable entryways, an overlay down windscreen or even a removable hardtop. These by themselves would make it about ideal for those hoping to get into rough terrain. An elite variant is very conceivable too. This would likely acquire many things from the Raptor which would make for an exceptionally great SUV. 2020 Ford Bronco interior. Try not to expect the launch of the 2020 Ford Bronco to be stripped down. Truth be told, it appears that it and the Ranger could share many things. The two would get an outline more like Ford's present hybrids as opposed to trucks. This will guarantee the travelers will get a decent measure of solace with none of the standard downsides of a truck, for example, the constrained storage room inside the Lodge.